Hey guys, welcome back. If you are new here, I am TSK Games and I will be showing you guys some easy steps to get diamonds in Pet Simulator 99. Let's get straight into it. Okay, so the first way does require Robux. If you are willing to pay 400 Robux, you unlock a room filled with diamonds. Watch how fast I get them. We went from 4,000 to 5,000 gems in about a minute. Okay, on to our next strat. So, for strategy number 2 on how to get diamonds fast, claim all of these presents lying around the place. They are just free diamonds that reset once in a while. You can also do this with the daily chest and VIP. Strategy number 3 is earning the rewards through various obbies. Their prize pools usually include diamond loot bags, diamond enchants, and potions, along with countless other useful items for diamond farming. Let's see what I get from completing the obby to show you guys. Strategy number 4 is very similar to number 3. You claim pets from the daycare, getting similar rewards. But the daycare is really good for RFK gridding, proving more rewards for stronger or more pets. I highly recommend this one to any free-to-play players out there. Before this video ends, you guys can donate gems to my channel through clans. My clan is called TSK with the Biotes Games YT. Donations are highly appreciated. If you guys would like to know more about Pet Simulator 99, click this video on the screen. See you next time.